What I am starting to see is what I am focused on. They were the words spoken to me by my business partner the other day. She said that she was on the internet doing stuff and noticed that more and more things were coming of the same kind of topic on Google or on YouTube. And she knew why that was. It's because she's starting to see the thing that she is focused on. So the more that you focus on a particular thing, the more they're going to feed you that particular thing. And you then will be distanced from the other stuff that you either don't believe right now, don't want to see right now, aren't focused on right now, but you don't know what you don't know. You don't know the other side of the discussion, do you? You just don't know it. So you'll know every time you do it, who's noticed that? Everybody. I noticed that. I'm online doing something. Next minute, I get another video about that same subject, another video about that same subject, and deeper I go. It's a bit like the Matrix, blue pill and red pill. Suddenly you find yourself inside this labyrinth of information that's all about the same stuff that you want to believe. You know, you're looking for justification for your beliefs, and the internet knows that. It's smart enough to feed these things to you. So you will see what you're focused on. You will see about your situation. You'll start to see that more and more, and it'll start to change your beliefs. And they may not necessarily be good things you're focused on. Your beliefs may get altered or damaged, pulled down, made to feel unworthy or negative by the stuff that you thought was going to help you. Be careful what you're looking at. Be careful what you're believing. It's just the stuff that's been fed to you based on the things that those that you want to see in order to keep you online just a little bit longer. Be careful. Think it through when you're watching it. Look for the pattern like my business partner did. Look for the pattern. You can do that. You can do it. I believe in you. You're listening and watching some episodes of Speed, Your Powerful Episodes of Enthusiasm and Determination. I appreciate you as always. Have a great day. Bye-bye.